make sure that's done. Let's try this again. No, I'm streaming. And you're ready. Okay, you're working now, Twitch. Thank you. Okay. Alright, good to go, so we might as well just get into it. And the Warpy. Oh. Is that a choc chip biscuit? And it tastes really weird mixed with that. I can't remember what I was looking for down here. Or did I get Shadow Ball? Also, welcome, guys. Yep, no, sorry. For a second there, I thought my mic was being weird. Oops. There we go. Runs alive. That's right, I got Latios in here just because I can fly and surf with Latios. Ugh. I wonder if I have a repel. Gotta see as well if I got a just run. Like I got something. You get Shadow Ball. Can't remember who I was teaching that to. Probably not Lola. Hmm. Might teach it to you instead of Psybeam. The reason you're a thief, and yeah. And Giuliano instead of Psybeam. I'm going to put Giuliano first at the moment in case I do run into some more ghost Pokemon. Oh. That's right. I forgot how I do this usually. I swap these around so I can make myself watch this screen instead of the other one. Like this. Okay. I was swapping that, wasn't I? There we go. I love playing through old Pokemon games. Nope, I went too low. Damn it. At least I can Shadow Ball. Excuse me. Oh well, he can kill himself then. Whatever works. It's not really worth much of an experience, is he? But if I'm gonna have to battle stuff, I might as well. Oh, excuse me. There's a reason I put it. That's right. Oh, that's Will-O-Wisp, isn't it? Yeah, can't really make use of that. Well, oh no, it's not. That was something else. Oh well. Not looking forward to being up here. In terms of having to take on bloody Team Magma. I know there's a couple of hidden items around here. At least I guess I'm still super effective. Yeah, now I gotta fight my way through. And would you guys possibly have fire Pokemon? I'm assuming, unfortunately. Oh good. Glad it's copying. Should be able to kill him with Venom Shock at least. I could sneak through. Although I'd come back for the battle, I don't like missing him. Now, I know I'm not too strong, so let's let some of that rack up. No. I like how different Protect works in every looks in every gen. Not works. Still alive, of course. It'd be cool if Dustox got access to cosmic power. Lola can take care of this Mardiana. I forgot what I was doing there. At least we're super effective against some of them, but Team Aqua would be much easier to handle. Okay. Ugh! Keep clicking X because that's the ordering thing. Needed, Rakitisha. And I'm gonna put the XP share back on. Oh, one of these did have an item. There we go. See? Don't underestimate the knowledge of which I hold. Is Bane a tie? I feel like there was another item somewhere up here, but I don't remember where. Doing a battle with Chinling. Sorry. Chime Echo. See how much damage that'll do. Oh, that's right. I had the XP share off because I was like, I don't really want... What's the face? Gladius getting any? But at the same time, it's like at least the rest of the party can. Oh no. Such terrible. Oh yes. Right, you're a physical one. No, you don't learn Quiver Dance. You, on the other hand, might. Gonna need a couple of quicker dances probably to get through endgame. Can't remember what your hidden power was now. Ice, maybe? Such a hard fought win. Listen to you right now. Rude. Analyze when you just laugh. Oh, my face hurts. I'm probably dead, but anyway. Might as well get a toxic off. I might survive that. I didn't. That's right, I think I'm more specially defensive. I don't know why I just sent Lucy out. Lucy's definitely dead, because Lucy's not going to get a kill. First hit. Let's take a chance, then. That's a death. My Mistaki. Oh, that did no damage. Gosh. Stop it. Finish up. Whatevs. Curse about then. Just gonna have some more solo. No, I didn't just go Vanish Shop again. That was silly of me. But apparently he's given up attacking. Excuse me. More burps. Can I just fly from here? I keep forgetting that loads the new part. Let me through. Tisha at the back and Lucy at the front. Go destroy some bishes. And by that I mean let's get to the next city. Have you got a mania trick? I've got my hidden ability powers, but I feel like if I relearn them it's not gonna matter. You have a electric. And I have a flying type, so this is gonna go over well. Glad I'm identified. Damn it. But he was gonna miss. Oh, hopefully I put him to sleep. Nope. I really don't want you to die, so I guess I'll just bring out Giuliano. Hello, Wayne. How are we? Alright, well, I'm guessing my alerts aren't working because I see what you just did there. Silly boy. But thank you. Ah, well, that's fair. If you're supposed to be dunning for an exam, who would want to? Me? Well, I was hoping to start this earlier, but I had things go wrong today. It's just been not what I want. Now, I got held back at work, and that's fair. Yeah. Just gotta find better regular times, but I'm just too so busy. There's so much I want to do, and I just don't get anything done. It kind of gets to me lately. Plus, I've been pretty sick. Sweet. Which sucks. I literally have spewed twice this week. While trying to do physical activity. I'm gonna hopefully have it 3 times a week. Bloody electric types. Awesome, paralyzed. Yeah, I hope I get over it. It's really weird. I played floorball, spewed during that. And did a gym workout and spewed during that. I really don't know what's going on. I had headaches. I think it's like 20 days straight now. They're quite mild now. I can live with them, but it's crazy. Yeah, I'm going to leave first for now. Where am I going? But yeah, I'm super over it, I'm gonna tell you. I went to the doctors 4 times, ended up having to have CAT scans on my head. Luckily, they came back all clear, so that was fine. But yeah, anyway, I thought I'd get some more of this done. I want to get this playthrough done. See if I can finish it soon. It's a hope, anyway. But I have to say, I'm a little over the headaches. And I'm hoping to do a little bit of recording this afternoon after this. I can at least stream for around an hour. Depending how I feel. Although starting an hour later pushes my day back later and This one, I'm actually gotta beat Team Magma, and then I'm heading to the 7th gym. I upload them to YouTube, but even still then, that's so much time. You gotta sit around and try and catch up. But yeah, come this far. That one was a hard one, our flying gym, we got that. But I was able to beat my dad, Norman, quite easily, and Flannery, both first try. And they were the ones I thought were going to be really hard. Yeah, I thought Flannery would give me a lot of trouble, but she wasn't any problem. I was surprised. We somehow pulled through. I think two fainted in that battle. That was it. I was expecting, like, yeah, a bit of a catastrophe and a lot of trouble from the fire gym. I haven't since the start when I shiny hunted Lucy. That was the only time I really kind of leveled up, and I was ahead a little bit in areas, but now everything's catching back up, as you can see. Like, oh, thanks for the critical hit. Nope, that was just max min to max rolls. Got it. But now, like, as you can see, everything's catching back up, so it's getting harder. I may have to go out of my way to do some of that, but we'll see. Don't think I should have the most amount of trouble now, but you never know. I'm just hoping not to hit a wall. Something stupid here, see if I can pull it off. Yeah, I'm hoping with some quiver dances, once I get more people to level 40, I'll be able to get a quiver dance or two up, and that'll push me through. Ah, good. That worked. I hope he hasn't got flame body. Probably would have done more damage than that though, I must be honest. But yeah, the regularity of streaming really died off for a week and a half when I was really sick, so. And it's amazing how much of a dent it can put in. Plus, like, I was hoping to keep doing giveaway shiny streams, but, like, in terms of, like, giving away, like, the shiny raids I was doing, but I've just ended up, there's just no chance. Gonna keep battling. What again is that? Life in a fear is like crazy, like working 6 days a week makes everything so hard. Oh, you butthead. I wanted to paralyze you. Wait, Squiggles literally has a grass move. Well, good. Just season 1 alone, Quiver Dance. Let's have a look. I think we might actually have a Venus Shock at the moment. Such a hard battle to win. Shut up. They're wasting potions and such. That's right, you don't get the on foot till later. Mamastoke. Just fixing that up. Okay. Organize. Give me that. Go to Sliderport. Good. Yeah, blah, blah. See, the only thing I hated about this game was the reliance on TMs, like I'm having to now to fly around. That's why I love the new games not having to do that. It's just such a smarter move, so you don't have to rely on having certain Pokemon either in your team or accessible. It's kind of an outdated thing. Back in the day it was a challenge, now it's just annoying because there's so many different Pokemon and ways to do a challenge playthrough or stuff. It ruins it. Okay. Squiggles. Oh, getting rid of Bug Bite, yep. Yeah, HM slaves are a pain in the ass though, because you have to rely on, like, you know, someone sitting in the back being a HM slave. And that I don't like doing. Should have a fire type, that's for sure. Yeah, good old Bidoof. But the fact that the moves weren't even that generally useful, like I guess fly out of the whole lot and surf. No, and waterfall. But having to have both surf and waterfall kind of sucked. Yeah, and that I had a problem with. Take less damage from that lava plume, thank you. What test do you got coming up, by the way, that you're studying for? Ah, fair enough. Oh. Sometimes I kind of wish I went to uni and did stuff like that, and then other times I'm just like, I'm really glad I don't. How much longer you got? Couldn't be too much longer, right? Good, got the confusion off. Damn it, I was hoping he hit himself. Hey Fee, how are you? Oh gosh, a whole year.
Hello, how's it going?
When did I even... No, didn't even talk to you. Thank you, Golbat. Stupid. Where were you at? Got back from where? Okay, good. They're dealt with. Yeah. Shut up, of course I will. Or is the base still at Lilla Cove? Just realized I've got to use Surf to get in the base, so I still have to have that stupid Latios in my party. Oh nice, cool. I got a couple while at work, luckily. Don't forget to evolve them, so they get their good move, if you did Community Day. Is it still over here? Yeah, they moved them both here. Oh, well, let's see how we go through here. Say someone battle me. Okay. Bring it on, Gruntingkins. Well, interesting. Whatever, I'll just fast new. Curse, yay. Psybeam's not going to kill you in two hits, so let's see how much this does. Yeah, I'm getting better. Still not 100%, which sucks. Sorry, I'm looking down a bit. I'm trying to make sure I can, get another Sinnoh Stone to evolve another Rhyperia. I got 4, I think, today. I only got to play for an hour at work. I guess I was kind of lucky. That sucks. I really think Venomoth should get access to corrosion ability. I want to go down the steps. Oh, well, at least you got some, that's good. Does Giuliano want Quiver Dance? Let's have a look. Nah, I like that Protect. There you go, defeated, that's great. I need to talk to these doctors. You can get the stones to evolve them by doing your league battles for the day. That's right, this just has little bits of info, doesn't it? Okay, good, someone else. Bring it on. God, that was an easy swap. Didn't go to who I thought I wanted to go to, but anyway. Well, great. I haven't had food yet. I'll figure that out in hours to come. Can I get a drop in his special defense, please? Pretty please. Ooh, acrobatics. Not what I want to get hit with. Did I die? No, surprisingly. Oh well. Sounds fun. Lucy won't quiver dance. Find out in a second. I'm thinking probably so. At this point, the quiver dancers are going to probably be the ones who'll save me. Hello. Yeah, we can play some Dead by Daylight sometime. But I don't know what I'm doing tonight yet. I'm gonna keep you without Quiver Dance. Having Toxic is quite important too. And being able to boost the whole team's special defense. Let's go to Squiggles for funsies. Let's see how much damage I can do with an air cutter. Ha! The focus band. Wondered if that'd ever pull out for me somewhere. And it did. I'll have it to do some healing. Might as well pop a light screen on to start with. It's like someone had an idea I was gonna do that. Bonal Shock. That's what I want to do. Jake's out tonight. So I'm just going to get some recording and stuff done out of the way. Oh, I fell asleep. No, not what I wanted to click. Let's see you go first. Because I knew this was coming. You can do stuff for the weekend. Lucy's got this. But she still knows air cutter. Latios doesn't matter and is not a Pokemon who should be thought of right now. No, I didn't cheat, I just used tactics. No? One more to go. Oh, that's right, she doesn't talk from here. Yum, pizza. Oh. See if I can live an attack, or does he know Rock Slide? Ah, he knows Rock Slide. That's on me. Oh, and it was a crit. Caesar should live at least one. Time back, it was the other day, I think. Oh, you biash! I'm gonna take a risk and hope I can fuse you with a Psybeam. I didn't. Wake up this time. Get a confusion, come on. I am dead. Oh wait. Yeah, I'm dead. See what Giuliano can do. Well, we'll be able to get a Toxic off at least. Oh, that was a mistake. Gotta love a protect. Now, I think Vetershock does more damage than Shadow Ball. They're gonna be pretty close with the stab. Like, it's half because it's not very effective. Nope, didn't survive. Oh, another crit. Give them all to the opponent. It's alright, I've got this anyway. And if I had to bring out Latias, I'd purposely die. I think I originally double checked that it was like that. The Master Ball is somewhere in here, but it doesn't matter to me. Right, I'm just gonna use the escape rope. There it is. Ah, boosh. Oh, wait. I put in a thing over here, didn't I? That takes me straight to the front door. I remembers now. Need to go heal, and then I want to get across the ocean with as minimal battles as possible, because I'm gonna have to have a lot of. And then I want to beat the next gym before I finish the stream. I'm just so happy newer games are getting rid of that stupid feature. To go around, take the big pearl. Okay, come on, let's destroy this gym. Missed another battle. I was in the right area. God, I get confused sometimes entering in this city. Nearly went up in front. That was connected, you idiot. You were literally here. Idiot. Level 40, 40, 41. Okay. So we've got two level 40s and two level 41s. I'll tell Jake, but as I said, he's not here. Ariel. Be out for a while. Let's go. I like the way they updated this gym. Now you can be smart and avoid people like this. But I don't want to. Keep forgetting that Lissy's got a hidden ability. I'm still like lower, a little lower than this guy here, so obviously I need to get more levels. But I don't think I can be bothered. Add on me. Yeah. It's Psychic Joshua. Joshua has been a bug catcher in Bugsy's gym and a psychic in this gym, and I have a feeling he appears somewhere else. Excuse me, I know he does appear in the bug catching competition. I'm actually just going to swap to Squiggles. That there is. Look at that. We can be bug catchers together. Which I'm almost kind of am now I think of it. Oh no, the damage. Totally the smart thing to do right now, eh? Totally not a bug catcher at all. Let's heal. Nah, I'm just gonna use Lucy again. Oh, Claydol. Love Claydol lately. That was my only sweep so far in Sword and Shield. I think it went up a week or two ago, that video. I won't argue with that. Your defenses just dropped and mine just went up. This is doing nothing now, but thank you. I'm just gonna keep going. Especially if the guards split. Another one down. Damn it. I missed battling us, so now I have to go back around. You get out of my way. Thank you. Kelly is a different gender, so it's going to be 25% less damage, not more. I don't think we know many moves the same, Kelly. We go for one more. Guess I'll just go for an air cutter. Oh, I missed. And in terms of missing, I meant me clicking the button. Hopefully he's a boy. Damn it. Oh well. We also have two Quiver Dance. Two or one? Quiver Dance. Oh. Another level for Lucy. Now I can go this way. Yes, go. Let's see how we go. Patricia. Ooh, a Chimecho. I got to defeat one of them recently. In the wild, nonetheless. Well, I can at least say I didn't appreciate being hit like that. Wouldn't have survived if you were a boy, just saying. Thanks to rivalry. Lovely. One more battle. I better heal. We're gonna start with two Dustoxes against the gym leaders. Come on, Psychic Alfred. What's his actual name? Virgil. Okay, I thought Alfred might have been pushing it, but don't worry. Rivalry activate. Extra damage, please. Ow. Just saying. Feel out. Who grew a level this time? Giuliano. So we'll start with Lola and Rakitisha. And to the gym leader! Okay, let's see if we can do this first try. Now we are super effective, but they're super effective. They're also going to be a higher level. I also can't remember if they're one Pokemon each or they're Emerald Fired where they got two. That was a nice dance, but let me destroy you. Okay. Oh, I don't like the sides they're on. Okay, Lola's gonna go for a light screen immediately. I'm gonna go for a bug bite on Lunatone. Oh, Rattata outspeeds. I just don't want Lola to flinch, okay? Okay, that did too much damage. Just gonna say. Sorry, Lola. Okay. I think we're going to bring out Squiggles, because I want to see if I can get rid of Solrock. What? How is Rattata outspeeding, but Squiggles isn't? Wow. Rattata is my fastest? Okay, no. Giuliano and Caesar. Okay, so I need to try and get rid of Solrock. Could have started with these two. Well, so now you pull out a light screen, you stupid moonhead. Oh, a crit. Well, finally got that crit I've been complaining about the opponents getting. Shock and Bug Buzz. Probably should have just gone for the actual super effective attack, but doesn't matter because it killed either way. Okay, so we won. Didn't realize how slow my beauty flies were. Kind of annoying. Annoying. Shut up. Let's have the whole scene go. Oh my god, what is that? Hashtag shocked. Steven's just standing between all these people like he's being defended from them. And everyone's had a say. Blah, blah, blah. Shut up. Oh, he's inviting me back to his place. He wants to look at my worm pool. Etc, 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 Steven. Serious. Yay, another HM. Just what I always wanted. Well, I'm going to end the stream here because my headache is starting to get a little worse. I was hoping to do some streaming, but I'm going to chillax and then see what happens. I will be back tomorrow morning with some Evil Within 2. It is listed on Discord on my time, so that's all cool. But that's what I'm going to do. So thank you for everyone who did come out today and hang around and chat for a bit. But I think this is a good place to stop, plus I actually need to stop. So thank you again, guys, and... Oh, it's right here. I'll be seeing you.